गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फिट एंड फाइन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अ न्यू एक्सर्प्ट, अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ द स्नैपशॉट, एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज बर्थ. दिस वॉज रिटन बाय A. J. Cronin, which belonged to UK. Actually, this is an excerpt. The birth is an excerpt. What this word excerpt mean? Excerpt means a short portion, a extract which is taken from the big portion. In the same way, here this chapter birth has been taken from the citadel. This birth chapter had been taken from the excerpt, the citadel. Which is a novel which was first published in 1937. Means to say that the novel Citadel is a novel which was first published in 1937, and from this the birth excerpt, a small portion, had been taken out from this novel, and the name of the excerpt is Birth. Let's see what this chapter Birth want to tell us, because each chapter present in this book is full of knowledge, and they always enlighten our mind. Not only our mind, they also enlighten the whole society how to behave and how to face the society. In the same way, here an excerpt, the birth, is going to tell us a new thing. Let's see what are the things which we will see in this chapter. In this excerpt from the citadel, in this excerpt from the citadel, Andrew Manson, newly out of medical school. In this there is a character whose name is Andrew Manson. This character whose name is Andrew Manson, who was newly means recently he had got the certificate of medical practice. Andrew Manson, newly out of medical school, has just begun his medical practice because now he had completed his MBBS course. Now he had newly, means recently, he had got a medical practice certificate as an assistant to Dr. Edward Page in the small Wells mining town of Blenley. And he was an assistant to Dr. Edward Page. We have seen how Andrew Manson had got the MBBS degree, and he was a newly practitioner, and he was an assistant to Dr. Edward Page in the small Wells. And where he was practicing? He was practicing in the small Wells mining town of Blenley, and he was practicing in the small Wells mining town, and means he was practicing at the Wells mining town of Blenley. He was practicing as a practitioner in the small town of Blenley. Okay. As he is returning from a disappointing evening with Christine, the girl he loves, he is met by Joe Morgan. Joe and his wife, who have been married nearly 20 years, are expecting their first child. And it was said that as he is returning, as Andrew Manson was coming back after the meeting with his friend Christine, the girl to whom he loves, the lover of Andrew Manson is Christine. Christine, C-H-R-I-S-T-I-N, to whom Andy Manson loves. As he is returning from a disappointing evening with Christine, the girl he loves, he is met by Joe Morgan. And when Andy Manson was disappointed after the meeting with Christine, he was very much disappointed. He was not very happy after the meeting with Christine, and he was coming back to his home. And when he was coming back, then he saw Joe Morgan. He was also one of the characters of this sir. And when he was coming, he met Joe Morgan. Joe and his wife, who have been married nearly 20 years after expecting their first child, means their marriage. Joe Morgan and his wife had been married 20 years ago, and after 20 years they had got a good news that a new child is about to come in their life. A new child is going to be take birth after 20 years of their marriage. And he was waiting for Andrew Manson so that he may take the help of Andrew Manson and his wife Delvey can be performed well. Now the chapter is going to be started. Okay, first line. Though it was nearly midnight when Andrew reached Bren Gower. This was the name of the place where he was reached. Though it was nearly midnight when Andrew reached Bren Gower, he found Joe Morgan waiting for him. When he came back, where he came back? He came back to Bren Gower. Though it was nearly midnight, when Andrew reached Bren Gower, he found Joe Morgan waiting for him. And he found that Joe Morgan was waiting for him outside. Walking up and down with short steps between the closed surgery and the entrance to the house. And he was moving for the short steps while this surgery and the entrance to the house. At the sight of him, the burly driller's face expressed relief. And Joe Morgan was a driller, because where Andrew mentioned lives there, the place is used for manning only. So the H.G. Crony, the writer, very well said that the moment Joe Morgan saw Andrew Mansion, his face color is totally changed. Now he became so happy in order to see Andrew Mansion. It seems that he got the relief from the pain of his wife. It was said that at the sight, means at the moment Joe Morgan sees Andrew Mansion, his burly driller face means the heavily built face. Burly means the face which is very heavy, strong. Means this is the God gifted stages. The God gifted all these things. A.G. Cronin had very well described his face, that his face was like burly, means very strong, heavy built dealer's face, and it looks like that his face was get some relief after seeing Andrew Mansion. Doctor, the moment he saw Andrew Mansion, he said, doctor, means he got the doctor. Doctor, I am glad to see you. Means he was very much happy to see Andrew Mansion. I've been back and forward here this last hour. Means he was moving up here and there for the last hour. He was waiting there. And where he was waiting? Andrew Morgan is waiting at Bren Gower. The missus wants ye. What this missus? Actually, this missus means wife. The missus means wife. The missus wants ye, means my wife. He want to say that, Joe Morgan want to say that my missus, means my wife, wants you. He means you. My wife wants you before time to. And he said that before time to, means before time, means before the delivery of child, she wants to see you, she wants your help. Andrew abruptly Andrew abruptly means Andrew suddenly. Andrew suddenly recalled from the contemplation of his own affairs, told Morgan to wait. Andrew, the moment he saw Andrew, Joe Morgan, the moment Andrew Morgan saw Joe Morgan, suddenly he recalled the means all the contemplation, all the things which is was going with Christine. After that he said, Joe Morgan, wait a minute, I will come within a minute. He went into the house for his bag. Actually, whenever we see the doctor, we always see a bag carrying in his hand, because in that bag every equipment and every essential things they always keep that, so that whenever they go outside, whenever they require, whenever they need all these things, they can take all these things. So that's why Joe Morgan, who was waiting outside, who was standing outside in order to see, in order to view Andrew Mansion, the moment he saw Andrew Mansion, Joe Morgan became happy, and Andrew Mansion told Joe Morgan, wait a minute outside only, I will go inside and I will bring my bag. Andrew abruptly recalled from the contemplation of his own affairs, told Morgan to wait. He went into the house for his bag. He went inside the house for his bag. Then together they set out for number 12 Blenla Terrace. This is the address of Joe Morgan. Number 12 Blenla Terrace. Okay. When they saw Andrew Mansion, Joe Morgan became happy, and Joe Morgan said, and Andrew Mansion said that, wait a minute, Joe Morgan outside, I will go inside the house and I will bring my bag. And then they moved to number 12 Blenla Terrace. There Joe Morgan's wife was present. The night air was cool and deep with quiet mystery. The night air was cool and deep with quiet mystery. And the night was very cold. And what we have seen? The moment Joe Morgan meets Andrew Mansion and they moved. Number 12, Blenla Terrace. The night air was cool and deep with quiet mystery. And when they, because it was midnight, that's why they were feeling very cold, because the cool and deep air goes on moving. Usually so perceptive, and you now felt dull and listless. And what happened? And you know, because he was not very happy after the meeting with her girlfriend Christine, he was full of sadness and he was listless. Listlessness. Listless means tired and without energy. Listless means tired and without energy. Andrew was tired because he was gone for the meeting with her girlfriend Christine, and from there he came back, and his meeting was not a very successful one. He was very much upset, and the moment he came to his house is in Green Cover, he saw Joe Morgan, and from there Joe Morgan and both of them started moving towards number 12 Brenda Terrace, and because of all this he became tired, he became listless. He had no premonition that this night call would prove unusual, still less that it would influence his whole future in Blenley. He had no premonition. What premonition mean? Premonition means a strong feeling that something is about to happen. A strong feeling that something is going to happen, especially about something which is unpleasant. He had no premonition that this night call would prove unusual, and it was said that he had no premonition. He had no any idea what that AJ Crowning, that's why he used very ornamental words, very crucial, very precious words. From the one word only, he had expressed the whole sentence here by using this word premonition. He had said that Andrew Manson had no idea what unpleasant thing is going to happen. He had no premonition that this night call would prove unusual, still less that it would influence the whole future in Blenley. And it was said that he has no any idea that what unusual thing is going to happen, but he was trying his best to prove all this thing of no importance. The two men walked in silence until they reached the door of number 12. Then Joe drew up short. Now it was said that the two men. Who is this two men? Two men means first one is your Andrew Manson and second one is your Joe Morgan. It was said that the two men walked in silence, and when they came towards their house number 12 Glenley Terrace, they walked slowly